The newsroom, the search for two burglars in Milwaukie. Take a look at this video from police. They say these two people broke into several small businesses yesterday and caused thousands of dollars in damage. Here you can see the two suspects casing several businesses before breaking into one at the end of a strip mall. That business was a restaurant, and police sent us a photo of the damage from the break-in. Police say the burglars hit at least two other restaurants. Police are